Oh, hey guys, it's been a minute. Mainly because this thing has decided to start blowing up batteries again. But I'll get around to fixing that soon enough. I've also been waiting on parts, but not for this guy. I've been waiting on parts for this. This is my 1984 Porsche 944. And it's a fairly decent example from 1984, so it doesn't have power steering or anything like that, which we'll have some fun chats about in a second. But this is mainly why I've been away from videos for a second, because I've been busy fixing this. So let's start it up. So, what possessed me to get an old classic car? Well, it wasn't the smell, although it does smell amazing. It was kind of, I just like tinkering with things, and this came up for sale, and I thought, I can tinker with this. People say Porsche 944s are great daily drivers. They're really nice to live with. In my experience so far, that has not been the case. I have a pre-power steering model, so at low speeds, this is a character. Apart from that, yes, it's nice. Does drive well, the gears feel amazing. This one came with loads of spare parts, including a spare little sheath for this, which I'll be changing at some point. Maybe that'll be today's job. Probably not. Today, I wanted to go out and get some biltong. So that's my plan. I was going to take you along with me in this, because I'm working tomorrow, much like every day. But yeah, I thought we'd go for a little drive and chat about the car. As you can see, I'm wearing my 80s inspired little jumper thing. So I'm looking the part. Let's go. I am getting used to the lack of power steering. It does have a minor overheating problem. I changed the thermostat in it yesterday. Bled the coolant system. But I'm not sure. The sun's out. Not sure the radiator fans are coming on. Something to look into. Although when we're going it's fine, and then when we're at the stationary I just kind of need to turn on those heaters a bit. Again, my screen's fogging up, so I need to mask them. It is nice to drive. However, way out. I don't really know. I'll go this way. missed it already today. Biltong. Now let's reverse out of here without getting hit. This car is very low. I'm not sure the handbrake works amazingly as well, because I put it on a second ago and can't see shit. I mean, I can't see nothing. I do find, because it's so much lower, even the roads I know, they come across as just so different, because you're just lower down, you're seeing it from a different perspective. Some stuff today. Maybe I'll wash it. Shall I wash the car? I can do that. It's probably within my remit. No, can't be bothered. I'll do it tomorrow after work. Alexa, play Renaissance by Home. Seems to have sorted itself a little bit. Oh.
Porsche.
Video next week? Probably not, honestly. Unless I am inspired to go on some magical adventure between now and then. I've got a feeling I'm working for the next oblivion years. But there we go. Until then, have a lovely evening. If anyone wants to see anything about the car, ask away and maybe I'll make a little short on it or something. The sun's out.